Chest pain is a symptom that can be associated with a wide range of conditions, from benign to life-threatening. Among these conditions, lung cancer is a significant concern, especially when chest pain is accompanied by other symptoms indicative of this disease, which is what we're going to discuss in this quick video. Lung cancer can indeed lead to chest pain, but it's important to understand that chest pain is not the most frequent early symptom of this disease. Lung cancer symptoms often do not appear until the disease is in its advanced stages. Early stage lung cancer is more likely to be detected incidentally, through imaging for an unrelated condition rather than through the investigation of symptoms. When chest pain is associated with lung cancer, it might be due to the growth of a tumor pressing against nerves or other structures within the chest, leading to pain. Additionally, if the cancer has spread to the lining of the lungs or chest wall, this can also cause significant discomfort. The nature of chest pain related to lung cancer can vary widely. Some people might experience a dull, persistent ache, while others might describe the pain as sharp or stabbing. Furthermore, the pain may worsen with deep breathing, coughing, or laughing. However, it's critical to note that chest pain can be caused by a myriad of other reasons that are far more common than lung cancer, including heart conditions, respiratory infections, gastrointestinal problems, and musculoskeletal issues. Moreover, lung cancer is often accompanied by other symptoms that might appear alongside chest pain. These include chronic cough, which may or may not produce blood, unexplained weight loss, shortness of breath, recurring respiratory infections, and fatigue. The presence of these additional symptoms, along with risk factors such as a history of smoking, exposure to radon gas, or a family history of lung cancer, might prompt further investigation for lung cancer as a possible cause of chest pain. In diagnosing the source of chest pain, healthcare professionals will consider the patient's medical history, risk factors, and other symptoms. Imaging tests such as chest x-rays, CT scans, and PET scans are instrumental in identifying lung cancer, while biopsy procedures can confirm the diagnosis. It is essential to approach chest pain with caution and to seek medical advice for a proper diagnosis and appropriate treatment. While lung cancer is a potential cause of chest pain, the symptoms' commonality across a range of less severe conditions means that it should be considered within the broader context of a person's overall health and risk factors. Early detection and treatment of lung cancer can significantly improve outcomes, making awareness of its possible symptoms, including chest pain, critically important. If you want to support this channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching, have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.